causes motion sickness? A, your brain is confused. B, your body senses poison. C, both A and B. Or D, motion sickness isn't real. The answer, C. Your brain is confused and your body senses poison. One theory behind motion sickness is that your brain experiences a glitch, gets confused, and believes it's being poisoned. This whole mix-up is basically the result of evolution not catching up to technology. Cars, boats, trains, they haven't been around long enough for our brains to adapt. Our brains cannot recognize how high-speed motion from vehicles affect our bodies, unlike walking, which we've had millions of years to adapt to. In a moving vehicle, you are likely sitting still. Your muscles aren't moving, and your eyes are probably not taking in much information besides what you see out the window. But even though your body is still, your vestibular system, a sensory system that keeps you balanced, is experiencing the high speeds that you're traveling. Your brain is getting mixed signals, making it all confused. And according to one theory, your brain may attribute this confusion to a neurotoxin, aka poison. And how does your body respond to a potential poisoning? Well, that's where those barf bags on airplanes come in handy. Where do you experience motion sickness? Roller coasters, airplanes, or just on a car ride? Let me know on Twitter at Angelique Gabrielle. Though, maybe spare me the gory details.